Hi guys, it's Lee and Jonathan here from aodancecrew. We got something new for you today.
So we're just gonna have a tutorial to teach you. The song just came out yesterday from 17.
Oh my.
So we're gonna teach you the chorus part. Are you ready for that?
Better be. Cool, so we're gonna jump straight into it. Jonathan's gonna be assisting me today and I'm gonna be going into more detail for you guys. We're gonna be doing the chorus where Hoshi's in the middle, so I'm gonna be stylizing it like him. But they all pretty much do the same basic step. So we're gonna go 1/8 at a time, and I'm gonna show you, and then I'm gonna break it down. So the first 8's gonna go like this. We're gonna go 5, 6, 7, 8. You go 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And 5 and 6 and 7, 8. Yeah. So now I'm gonna break it down for you guys. The first move is gonna go. You're gonna go punch and up. So that's the first two counts. You're gonna go, your hands are pretty much gonna go punch across, so right hand over left, and you're gonna go around to punch, almost punch the opposite way, but you kind of cut it off, and you flatten this hand out, and you do a thumbs up in this direction. So again, it's gonna go, with your right leg out, you're gonna go right, and out, yeah. So just as you bring these out, your left knee comes up. So it goes 5, 6, 7, 8. You go right and out. Yeah, exactly. So the next part, you're gonna go, we're gonna go from here. You're gonna point out, and you're just gonna place it onto your other hand, and you're gonna just step out at the same time. After that, you're going to, your hand's gonna come around to your head. You're gonna either point to it or just place it there, because they'll do it slightly differently. But as you do that, you're gonna roll your hips around and kind of sit into it a bit more. Yeah, exactly like that. So it's gonna go from here. This is gonna be 3. You're gonna go 3 and then you're gonna go 4, 4, 8. So that bit, I feel like I need to break it down a bit. So for that 4, 8, your hands are gonna go, so you're gonna be from here, you're gonna go, it's kind of like a rolling action, like this, when it comes to your chin. It just rests underneath your chin. So with this, it's more of a, you're gonna use your shoulders more than just a normal roll, so it's kinda gonna be like that. So you're gonna exaggerate and just bring it to your chin, and this ends up on your elbow. So over and at your elbow. Yes. Cool. I think I did the wrong count before. So the counts are gonna go, you're gonna go 1 and 2 and 3, 4. Cool. So with the legs there, I did the arms. You're gonna go from here where you're pointing, it's gonna go in and right left. In right left. Yes. Cool. So in right left. So from the top, we'll go 5, 6, 7, 8. It goes 1 and 2 and 3. In right left. Yes. Cool. Let's move on. We're gonna go. From here, you're just gonna drop your left hand and you're gonna just place your right hand around the elbow area. And then you're gonna drop down, you're gonna pull them apart. So this one ends up near your knee, this one kind of pulls up the side of your body. From here, you're going to open up your knees like this. Cool, it's kind of awkward, I know, but that's what happens. So. So we're gonna go, we're gonna open it, and then we're gonna just switch, and then it's gonna close really quickly, and you're gonna pull up, and you're gonna close it again. So from here, it's gonna go, pretty much your legs is gonna go close, and then it's gonna close again. Yeah. So you're gonna go, here it goes, it actually closes twice, so it goes 7 and done. Wait, 7 and. So it's gonna go 7 and. 7M. The A's easy, you're just gonna go like sunshine as you jump. Yeah, so you're gonna go here, you're gonna go sunshine, open it wide, because the next move you need to be wide. Cool, so let's just go over that whole section from the top. We'll go 5, 6, 7, 8, you go 1, 2, 3, 4. Cool, so that's the basic movement, so let's try it a bit faster and see how we go. So we'll go 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. Okay, on to the second part, well, second eight, I guess. We're gonna move on. So we just came from the jump. If you're not up to there, you can rewind and just go over it again. But from the jump here, you're going to go. Your legs, I'm gonna break this one up because it's a bit different. Your legs are gonna go. So you're gonna land on the one. So your eight should be 8, 1. You gotta time it so you land on the one. It's gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, and yeah. Cool, so it's gonna go again. So it's gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, and cool. So with the hands is probably the difficult part. They're not the cleanest either together, but I'm gonna do it again, like I said, like Hoshi. He's gonna go through. So it's pretty much your main point of focus is your right hand, because it's gonna go, your right hand's gonna go through on the and count. So it's gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, and yeah. So it's pretty much like a roll again, but it's more flowy. So you kind of want to use your elbows to start it, sort of thing. So at the same time, you want to aim it where your heels are coming out. So it's gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, and yeah. Yeah, like that. So it's more, I think the effectiveness of this is more of getting this fluid rather than being roll, yeah. So really use those, your whole arms for this section. So again, so that's the four count. It goes 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, so that's 5, 6, 7, 8. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, and. So we're gonna go from here, the 4N, you're gonna go 5, 6, 7, and. From here, you're gonna go forward, you're gonna go just 8. This is a transition that they do, so some of them step to the side, but all pretty much the same feel. One thing I forgot to mention is this hand rests on your shoulder as you do it. So it's not on your chest or anything, it's just dum, 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 8, yeah. So with this, you want to go up, middle, down. And it's kind of a roll as you do it, so it goes up, middle, down. So that last one kind of wants to stick at your butt a bit. It goes up, middle, down, up, middle, down, up. Yeah, there you go. Cool, so let's go from the jump again. So let's go from the 8, from the previous set of 8, and we'll keep going. So it's 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. How are you feeling? Good?
I'm feeling good.
Okay. Let's do that section a bit faster, yeah? So we'll go 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So hopefully you got that. If you didn't, you can rewind again. But yeah, let's go. Cool, so we're gonna be moving on to the third eight. Let's show you first. So we went from the slide. So we'll go 5, 6, 7, 8. It goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Cool, so that's the move. Let's get into it. So the first move, pretty easy. It's kind of like a tuggy feel. similar. So you're gonna go step left, right, left. And your hand's just gonna go, so just opposite. It's just kind of release, really casually. Yeah, so let's just do that. 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. And then from here, you're kind of gonna attack this pretty hard. It's gonna go 4. You're just gonna pull these up, and you're kind of gonna do a mini Charleston to the right. But you're gonna be stepping, so your right heel goes in, and you step back onto your left. Yeah. As you pull this up, so it's gonna look like this. Yeah, exactly. So you're gonna go 4 and, so it's gonna be pretty fast. You're gonna go 4 and, you're gonna go from here, it's gonna come around and clap as you just step, sit into it. You're gonna go, what? Yeah. From here, you're gonna pull it twice and your knee's gonna come in as you do it. So you're gonna pull it up like this, but your knee's gonna come in. So you're just gonna go boom, boom. As you hit the second one, it's gonna ricochet. It goes 5 and 6. Yeah, so it's gonna go 5 and 6 and 7, 8. Yeah, cool. So let's do that slowly again. So we'll go from the top, from the slide up again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Here you go. 1 and 2 and 3, 4 and 5 and 6 and 7, 8. Yes. Cool. Again, like that. 5, 6, 7, 8. Here you go. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7, 8. Cool. Yeah, so with this one, you're gonna go clap. Again, you're gonna pull it, pull, pop. So with this, you kind of want to load into your feet so you can jump out. So it goes 5 and 6 and. And it's kind of like you're pulling a bow sort of feel, but it's like across, ha, and then you're gonna release it at the bottom on the end. Dish. Yeah, correct. Perfect. Cool. So that 8 wasn't that hard. Let's do it from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7, 8. Yes. Cool, so let's do that 8 again. Just a bit faster. We'll go 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and 6 and 7, 8. Did y'all get that time? Yes. If you didn't, you can rewind, but on to the next part. Let's go. Cool, we're down to the final stretch. It's the last 8 of the course. Let's go. We'll show you one time. So it's gonna go 5 and 6, 7, 8. It's gonna go 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Ochona, ochona. Just a disclaimer, what we're doing is what Hoshi does. A lot of the other members do a simpler version of this very first move, but let's challenge you guys and do the hard one. Yeah, so let's go from here. So it's gonna go 8. Your hands are gonna go. Okay, let me go a little bit closer here. So it's gonna go, it's gonna trace down your hand like this, and you're gonna kind of lean into it. So this hand's gonna trace this hand. You're gonna go boom, then this one's gonna come over, you're gonna place it here, and it's just gonna kinda push it down. So, wah-ah. Yeah, so trace and dot. Yeah. Cool, so while that's happening, that's gonna be really fast, by the way. You're gonna go, let me do that again real quick. So you're gonna go trace and dot. As you do that, your left knee is gonna come up and you're gonna kind of turn to this direction as you do that. So you're gonna go trace and up. So that's the trick about that one is it's gonna be one and. It's really quick. So it's like one and. You're gonna have to practice. I believe in you guys though. So you go 5, 6, 7, 8. It goes 1 and. From here, you're gonna go 2. It's gonna go 1 and 2 and. You're gonna go to your shoulders from here, so you kind of your shoulders kind of go through it at the start. So you're going to be from here, you're going to go what? So it kind of like cuts through again. So you're going to be from here, you're going to cut down through the middle, and your left leg's going to sweep to the left. So again, it's going to go here, this is two, you're going to go, and it's going to go from three. Three, your hands are going to go over as you step back onto your leg, well, to the side of your leg. So you go over, and then four. Cool. So again, just do that slowly, because this is the hardest eight, but it's right at the end, so you just got to be ready for it. Hardest part. Three, five, six, you go seven, eight, you go one, and two, and three, and from here, you're going to go, from here, you're going to go, your hands are just going to go out, and then you're going to go here, yeah? As you do that, so you're from here, you're going to jump onto your right, and your left knee is going to come up. And then you're going to just drop that left knee. Oop. Yeah, London's right.
My foot!
Your hands open, and then another familiar move, you're going to go.
Odon, Odon.
And then they all turn to the middle, and they go. Not like that. Okay, so let's do that last bit again. So, where is it? Let's go from, let's just do the whole section. So it goes five, just slow. We'll go five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight.
Dun, 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 dun.
Okay, so that's the last eight. Let's do that a bit quicker. Are you done, baby? Let's go from the top. We'll go. From the top of that section. We'll go. Five, just a bit faster. We'll go. Five, six, seven, eight. One, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Yeah, 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 yeah. Cool. Did you get it?
Did you get
it? You'll get it, eventually.
Yeah.
So we've learned all the sections, now you just need to put them all together. We're going to put a video of the whole thing in one go, full speed and slow-mo for you guys, so enjoy that. You can watch it over if you need to go over it. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, it'll be after this. Like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Comment if you want to see some more stuff. Yeah. We out.
It's good.
Got you, put it down, corner.